unwisely. But we have seen how this government has taken the funds of this country and wasted it. You would believe that all of the monies that this government has borrowed over the 4.5 years would have created jobs in this country. The reverse is what really happened. There are more people who are unemployed under this government when compared with the St. Lucia Labour Party. I walk the streets of Castries. I walk the streets of Castries North. And I hear the plight, and I listen to the plight, and I feel the plight of the people of this country. They are crying out for jobs. Where are the 7,000 jobs that the United Workers Party promised the people of St. Lucia? Where are the jobs? And the sad thing about it is, you have people who have left university, people with their degrees, who are walking the streets of Castries day after day and cannot find a job. There were people who were proud to walk to the banks at the end of the month with a paycheck to cash. And as soon as the United Workers Party government came into power in 2006, these people lost their jobs. And I'm referring to the people who were in the STEP program. I can never forget when I listened to Shastney saying that he preferred taking money from the STEP program and putting it into carnival. Can you believe that?